if you see enemy APCs, please let us know in all chat, or some, not all chat, but you know, voice talk. If you see an enemy APC, or spot it out, it would be really helpful for the team. Communication is key in this game. Select your spawn points, select your classes, and let's get ready to play. Good luck, have fun.
Sandbox struggle. Yeah.
My dick is moist up to this point.
Your dick is moist, once we get wrong. Close to.
Yeah, I peed myself, a little excitement.
Okay guys, in middle, I don't see anything immediately.
Okay, guys, follow me.
I don't see anyone right now. I see one grenadier, enemy grenadier. Attack. Okay, I see a squad of five.
Exactly, follow me. Exactly, follow me.
Squad of five, middle. Good job.
Rex ruins.
There's roughly one squad ruins.
Dropped. Rex is dropped on the right.
Two squad ruins.
We got nothing in ruins right now that I can see. Okay, I see one in ruins. Middle, just push
from. We're getting shot at from like middle-ish area.
Okay, I see about 6 to 7 or 8, actually 8 people in ruins. Enemy, 8 people in ruins. They don't have a rack.
Those are refinery middle.
Okay, we got middle. Middle is secure.
Echo, you got 2 people northwest.
Too many people in middle, I think.
Okay, middle seems clear.
The female.
Okay, help me build this.
I'm building.
Okay, good job. I'm gonna drop a VF as soon as I get the money.
How many people north?
Let
me check. I see 3 people north and 1 person sneaking behind you, Valiant. That's it. 3 people north of you and 1 person south of you.
There's a Rex, take it down.
Thank you.
Get the VF.
Guys, kill the racks in the middle. Nice shop. They're all overspread. You know where their racks is. Just work together as a squad in ruins.
Solid. Research VF.
Oh, fuck. I'm so bad at this game.
I need revive.
If you're dead in ruins, please stay dead. We got rev engineers running around.
Buffy, what the fuck is going on?
Okay guys, those in middle, it looks like there's nothing behind you, don't worry about that. Just push up. You see where the refinery is at A3? Try to push up to there. Echo, you have 2 targets, they have a Rax behind northwest. Be careful. People in ruins, it looks like they're pushing up, right? They're all basically concentrating that area.
Engineers, go back middle and build shit.
Nah, I'm going back to middle.
Fox Truck, come with me. Jeffy, behind
you. Okay, when you get a chance, drop a camera. You need a Rex south?
Rex middle.
Okay, I got 3 targets down there. You got 3 targets in the forward area over there.
Okay, Bravo, change it.
We're
gonna do an APC.
Rex is outside the ruins.
Area is now secure. Echo, I recommend just killing the ref at this point. You have 2 targets to take care of that I can see. Okay, good job, squad in their main. It looks like you're basically sieging their main, right? I assume. Guys, they're flanking around. They're flanking around in the ruins. They're basically to the east of you. Careful. People in main, please get vehicles out as soon as you can. Let's try to pressure them. They have a rack at C5. I need someone to take care of that. Not Echo. Echo, stay where you are. More or less. You have a squad of 4 to deal with. Just keep them preoccupied over there. Charlie, they're flanking mid with 3 people. Charlie squad, they are flanking mid with 3 people. Please take care of that.
Barracks to the right. Right behind the hill there.
No, I'm going around.
4 people in mid. 4 people in mid. Enemy, 4 people in mid. Okay, Freaknovich, take care of that Rax. We have one target, it's not built yet, or at least it looks like. Foxtrot, keep putting the pressure on them a bit. Let's keep them, over there for a bit.
It's an ammo here.
People in ruins. Nice job so far, just push up. You basically have one squad to take care of, you're pretty much outnumbered.
Got ammo on my cake. Got ammo on my cake.
They're failing with your fucking grenade.
Alright.
Budpick will take care of that. Echo, good job. Just keep them, keep their squad of four up there. Just try to stay alive as long as possible. You have them all up there. Be careful. Be careful. Three people up there I can see. Foxtrot, beautiful job, by the way. Okay, I need a camera by me.
Oh.
Okay, middle, it looks like, I guess it's clear. I think it's clear. It's absolutely clear, middle. Sorry about that, Foxtrot. They're dropping their main. If they get a VF down, please let me know. Echo. Echo, you're doing pretty good. You have one person pushing up to you on the ground.
They have a VF pushing towards their main. Bravo, build the ruins. Build buildings in the ruins.
They're doing it, they're doing it. Okay, you got four people around that armory. Four people left in ruins. Or basically outside ruins. Charlie, pressure their main. Go to C1. Go to C1 if you can. Box truck and hold up. Just go to C1 and hit them from there. Let's hit their refineries as hard as possible.
Jeffy, why are you doing this?
Okay, yeah, 50 cal right now. I'm gonna get reflective, and then when I get fission, I'm gonna let you guys know. Enemy APC at C2. I need someone in an AFP taking care of that right now. Enemy APC heading to middle. Charlie.
Barracks back here.
There ain't a lot of APCs out right now.
There's no APC.
Charlie! Commander.
Okay, sir. They have enemy racks over there. There's only two people to take care of in north. Guys, they have APCs going around the map. Probably to Echo 2 in places like that. I can't see them right now. So, Wookie, can you keep an eye out? Really?
Ton of APCs. I count at least 5 APCs that are leaving the base like right fucking now.
3 APCs going to ruins or middle.
Okay, I guess so. You guys have to lose your eyes and ruins. Basically kill them. That APC is the fullest. That APC is the fullest that's going to ruins. I need the squad that was at ruins. Please kill spawn to ruins. Please kill spawn to ruins. The squad that was at ruins.
No shit at ruins. I told you to build the stuff.
The barracks is under attack.
Fuck. They were pushing out of ruins, that's why. Guys, we have an enemy APC at Echo 3. Stay it has 5 people in it. Echo squad, please kill spawn main. Echo, please kill spawn main.
Done.
We have a squad of 5 people in that APC south of our main. Echo, please kill spawn main.
We have main, it's fine.
You have 3 people in north to take care of Freak Nibbit.
Near my camera. I spotted
enemy armor. Our right, 5 people. Damage. 5 people in that tank.
I'm gonna explode it.
Kill them.
Commander Rex at Bravo 1 is a south.
Squad behind me, just squad behind me.
Okay, you had 2 enemy APCs at ruins. Charlie.
Hey, Foxtrot, push on.
Our refinery is taking damage.
Take down the radar.
Good job killing it.
They're not down.
Okay, Lavia, we need an armory.
Okay.
Our
defensive turret
APCs are very effective right now.
Okay, you got one left Predator. Good job, Predator.
Jeffy, drop war.
Shit, I got research. Sorry. Barracks is under attack. I got preoccupied. I'm such a bad person. I think you don't have one in mid. Foxtrot, keep pressuring them in their main. We took their main basically. Guys, just kill their APCs. It looks like most of them are in ruins. Well, 9 of them are in ruins. A lot of them are in northwest. I need someone to check out northwest really quick.
Squire hill.
One APC left in ruins.
One APC left in their main? No, they have a base in the corner.
Ruins.
Shit.
Ruins.
You guys are losing ruins a lot. You have a shit ton of people to deal with.
The barracks is under attack.
Yeah, okay, ruins might be gone. Everyone get in vehicles. I encourage you to get in vehicles at this point.
Push.
We need to be as mobile as possible. That's how we're gonna beat them. Check out Northwest and you know if they don't have anything there. Foxtrot, push on their main. Charlie, push on their main.
What's up?
Just look at them. Give them walls.
Okay, use their walls.
What's happening at the ruins?
Okay.
too many.
We'll get it back.
Complete fucking clusterfuck, that's all.
Oh, we're still holding ruins, barely.
Okay, one guy from Delta, get a 50 cal APC to the ruins.
Squad hill now, squad hill.
Okay, I got one APC to deal with in ruins as far as I can see. Good job, Foxtrot. Keep pushing on their stuff. They don't have anyone in their main, Foxtrot. Good job. Delta, somehow you're holding. I don't know how.
If they don't have anyone in their main, they're somewhere else. Watch the commander.
Their main's destroyed.
I'm watching commander.
There's a squad in ruins right now. Tom, maybe
there's a squad. There's someone north of our main. Oh, right, they're north of our main. They're basically to the west of our main.
Okay,
guys, get 50 cal APCs out. Everyone get 50 cal APCs out.
Ammo's on my location.
The guys in... There's an engineer west of our main and he's an engine. That's as far as I can tell.
Four of them north of our main comm.
Alright, Valiant, you're clear on...
Three guys are pushing our main. They're gonna take down
our radar. We're losing the radar. Oh yeah, we got one north of our radar. One north of our radar. Yeah, I need you back here. Just leave your APC if it's an APC.
Valiant or FA4.
Ruins back and slowing down, but the APC is arriving.
Ruins, somehow you're holding. Guys, get APCs out, get mobile, 50 cal APCs with fission. You have fission and reflective. Other people, kill their main. Valiant, I need you to drive south towards their commander. Their commander's heading north to A3. Valiant, you need to drive it to him and pressure him. Make sure he doesn't drop buildings. Okay, people in ruins, push up, you basically have their whole team's more or less in ruins other than their main. You have 4 or 5 people in their main. Do I have a camera on it?
A4, spawn on me. Oh, never mind.
Guys, spawn on Valiant, he's next to their comb, he's next to their comb.
Spawn on me, spawn on me, APC
A4. Foxtrot, I need you to kill spawn to the APC at A4, now. We can win the game right here.
Spawn on me!
Bravo, spawn on me, A5.
Too late, you guys were too
late. Commander, Elliot.
Oh, we're too slow, damn it. My predator
spawn
pressure.
In the back, just to get an idiot to be fine.
I'll just chase him.
Elliot, Rex, and refinery at Old Main.
I have a sticky...
Enemy man, that is.
I have sticky Valiant. He's sticky,
I've stunned him.
He's stunned.
Enemy comm is stunned. Enemy comm is stunned at Delta
back
1. Armor, kill him.
Back up.
End him. I'm good in main. Wookie, just watch me really quickly. Zelos, you gotta keep him down. Keep him mowed down. Get the enemy calm.
Enemy comms walled up.
Good job, guys.
GG.
Good job. 26 kills.
That's very good, guys. Nice work.
Nice job, boys. Nice job.
Cleaned up.
Stocked. Squad is stocked.
It is, yeah. You guys were on the hill, and I ended up getting stuck with a different squad, so I came up behind them all, and... wrecked them from behind. Sorry.
Give me a second, I need to check my frap settings.
Problems with the squads. I think you guys did fine.
Can you join squads?
It worked out pretty well, I think.
What I've seen is that you guys did not build enough racks in the ruins. That was a mistake.
But like, the, we had, we always had redundant spawn points, because by the time the racks went down, we already had the IPCs coming in. So it worked out rather nice.
But
risky, but nice.
Just build more things this time. Everything is simpler with more racks. Let's go to the same location this game too. I think it worked really well last time.
Yo, Callie, you're on the other team. Or Rehnquist, yeah, you're Rehnquist. You're on the other team, I think.
Spy!
You guys see how accurate my power ranking is, right?
Your power rankings.
Okay, Lolliot, the same research except homing is arranged, alright?
Got it.
On this map.
Will you opt in to come so you spawn right in?
I think. Join my squad. With you, I'm probably gonna go heavy cal, then reflective, then fission, okay?
That's alright.
I think
that's
it worked out pretty well.
That's good. Do it.
Sounds good.
No need opt in.
So oh, consider yeah, driving like vehicles as rifleman for the damage upgrade. Vehicle damage upgrade skill. It's really fucking strong with 50 cal. Doing balance.
Oh, really? That's nice to hear. By the way, who's the enemy commander? Or rather, who was the enemy commander?
Let me check my screenshots, I have them.
It's me, I'm actually the enemy
commander. Down to 100 seconds.
Oh no.
We need a longer command mode, please.
Oh yeah, I think Kenneth wasn't attending in the last game, but he is here now, from what I understand.
Okay guys, let's end this quick too.
Spike came back now?
Spike's back, yeah.
Yeah, we had to go save the team because they were crumbling.
Crumbling? Well, we pretty much have the advantage here.
Who's easier on this map?
Vehicles.
We exist. We have the advantage.
The only thing.
I thought Foxtrot stayed alive that long was ridiculous. I don't understand how you guys did that.
But it's good, man.
You have to respawn anywhere.
But it's really good.
Hills are really good. The only problem is I don't think you can play off the hills this time again. Unless you go to Echo 3. I'm not sure how you play on that. Because it's a little bit harder.
We didn't need the hills. We had the scale. We didn't have the hills.
Look.
Oh yeah, they had the hills before us and we took them. They took it and then we took it
back. Squad in Ruins, DDD squad. You guys did a fucking great job of keeping that Rax there. You basically kept their whole team there for a bit.
They stopped
John Northwest,
it,
that was really good play.
Like three times.
We like tying people up and keeping
the pressure on their comm. That was really important. That pretty much won us the game. Same thing with tucking the racks in the corner again.
I want to know why, how we kept them in the ruins for so long.
Oh, sick. Wait, I'm watching the replay, it's like 3 versus 12 or something, and somehow, you guys are alive.
I like to tie people up and keep them in our basement. The ruins is our basement.
Lose no this time. So be ready for that.
Guys, what was the password again?
We're at an advantage in middle, because we can drop the armory immediately.
What was that? Scrim for scrim?
Do you guys want a Rex placement near middle, where it was
just
before?
Type scrim twice.
Like, what do you want with that?
Time Lollyot, do it.
Like opposite?
Yes.
Let's drop the Rex and south.
Outside. I think if we go to ruins, we get a rack at like Delta 1, like way south of ruins, and then we can pretty much win the game there if we outsquad them. But in ruins, it's a bad idea.
Sorry, it's gonna be close to the enemy.
What they did was they had the racks outside, which means they were spawning from outside, so if they got pushed even a little bit outside, they're pretty much stuck there for a little bit, so I'm not gonna try to do what they did. Only don't want to place inside. That's a fucking nightmare. So south of it.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we need a racks and mid. You see what happened last game, right?
Mid, I dropped it, didn't I? Oh, I didn't drop it immediately. I dropped the ref. Yeah, what happened last game? They were flanking around with 3 people.
They dropped the racks. Go mid, I know.
Grab the racks ASAP, as soon as you win it. And I think, at the time.
Make people build it.
They did the same thing as last game. Oh, Scar. I don't see him. Oh, fuck, he's there. Shit, I'm scared, boys. She's serious now.
Already ahead.
He came back from a party, dude. Sure, you know what that means? That means he's gonna be drunk.
He's drunk?
So he's gonna fucking drunk. Bring them all down. Like, threaten them all to death.
Who's this?
Or Spike, really.
I would hate to be on his team when he's drunk.
Yeah, Richard Fade's meant to be in Foxtrot. Not Zoom. No offense.
I'm gonna watch my,
Come on, guys. GG.
Did really good in Foxtrot. Holy shit. Well, thank you for getting them players, by the way. I really appreciate it. Who's this unlimited guy?
No way,
my life. Is he really unlimited?
Unlimited B player.
Limited by his un.
See, I'm joining, James.
Also, good job last round, guys, getting vehicles out. I think we could have probably upped it, even though I understand Foxtrot was in their main. Which is very good. Be up as early as possible, but I'm gonna get the radar, and I won't slack on research this time either. Really unaware of what was going on at the time.
Maybe you should go... If you're gonna go speed engine.
I went heavy cal first, and then reflective, and then engine. Take at least a minute or two.
Before you place down a radar. Get from point A to point B quicker, like at the start of the map.
Recording now. Over Foxtrot, that way we can do the kill spawn shit if we need to.
Join Nico, we're going north. Clear on squads, you're doing the same thing as last game, right? Nothing weird.
Same thing as last game.
Yep.
They sent one squad to middle, I think, last game. If they do the same thing, we win middle, push onto their main, spread out, do whatever, be annoying. Northwest, by the time middle, push it out.
Unlimited, join squads.
Is it our team now?
Yeah. Never seen him.
It's okay if he's on our team.
He's on our team, I just don't know, like, I don't know him. He's not familiar. Unlimited.
Like some kind of CW Unlimited? Oh my god!
It's like some sort of gold for the day.
Weedy. Mr. Weedy's my favorite player in Empires mod. 3,000 points one time. Yep, that's true, sorry. I saw the screenshot.
Mr. Weedy!
What's your class? What's your spawn points?
Are you here? Can you join Nico?
It out for Cap Guy, man. I know what he can do. He can fucking ninja be like crazy. Holy shit, man. I'm so scared.
So bad ninja.
So badly. Let's just fucking get this shit over with. 3 minute game, boys.
Okay, Lovie, I will tell you when we are basically win. We basically won. So you just pay attention to Ninja at that time, okay?
I have Wookiee in base, doesn't matter. I won't get Ninja. He'll let me down.
Security, can
I'll
you
spread out my buildings
your
well
microphone
enough?
Out of your ass?
I'm sorry?
Very... very mumbly. I don't mean your accent. He isn't waking up his roommate from taking his microphone out of his ass. God damn it.
1 minute, guys!
Like he has to speak louder.
Guys.
Just do it.
Right?
Inspirational.
Hey, you guys are clear on Southeast, you know the plan, right?
Charlie going?
Yeah.
Go with
last game? Same game? Mid?
Going mid.
Charlie mid,
same
right?
Place as last game.
Was that right?
Sounds right.
Anthony, you know where I'm gonna drop the racks, okay? I'm not dropping it in the ruins, I'm not dropping it at Delta 1 outside that bridge. I'm dropping it south of the ruins. So they can't see you immediately. Don't fucking shoot at them like retards. Unless you have the one rifleman who could rape them, like Kirby.
No, we're going from the front.
He could do that. Going from the front? Oh my god. Do whatever you want, okay? Ask me for the racks when you're ready for the racks. Ask me for the racks when you're ready for the racks. Okay, good. Good luck, have fun, boys.
Oh, Bravo, you guys got speed upgrade? Let's see. Look like Blood Pickle does. No. Alright, keep going, keep going, keep going. Ignore the ref, keep going.
Okay, it's alright, belts.
We're on the far side.
Middle, you got... I don't see any targets right now. I can't really see anything.
Push up.
Targets over there. Four targets one. North of you. Probably one target to the right, I'm not sure, but four targets north of you, they're mostly over there.
There's
one over there, five targets north.
Need racks south of ruins, right now.
Dropped it, I dropped it, it's a little bit far.
Ruins.
I see two people ruins, I just see one person right now. One person ruins. I'm checking mid.
Bravo 3 going south.
They're flanking south.
Alright, three people ruins, Herbie you gotta kill him.
Yeah, I was about to say no tracks.
You got one ahead.
Affirmative. I need ammo.
Alright guys, kill them ruins, kill them.
One more down the road.
People in mid, nice job. Clear it out. You got one down there. Okay, people in north, you got a shit ton of people actually. You have eight people north. Yeah, eight people north.
Attack this truck.
People mid, kill the one white guy left.
Attack this target. No, need to wait for radar.
I got two people spread across there. One person there, one person.
Got ammo on my cake.
We met little to no resistance in ruins.
Wookie, can you hold my radar?
No, I'm not. Lolly, drop your own camera.
Get my radar. People north. Good job. You got three people pushing up there. Yeah, a squad down there. Hand up. You gotta take care of the people.
A barracks to the right of this mountain.
No, I dropped it. Research.
He's dropped mines on the hill. Watch out. There's a couple of mines on the other side.
Attack. People in mid. You have three people on across. That's it. It's basically three people across, one person over there. Remember that. We have a squad of four people north of our main right now. Looks like they're trying to push flank around in mid. Charlie, can you take care of that?
Yeah.
Actually, you have six people pushing into mid. Everyone's pushing into mid, damn it. People south of their main, push up.
Charlie, look at the west. You need to go west. Left Foxtrot, go to the main.
Guys, okay, Charlie, you need to go to the west. Oh, damn it.
Charlie, go west. Foxtrot, go to their main.
Guys, push into their main right now. People in south of their main, push into their main. People in middle, you need to worry about the west of our main. We have people going above our main. Only Valiant and Echo is holding him off right now.
Enemy building spotted.
Okay, we got a squad of people north of our main. Shit. Squad of people north.
That's more than a squad. Wally,
drop your own camera.
All lead.
Ah, fuck me, dude.
Enemy build. I need a medic.
The barracks is under. I'm building my own camera. People push into their main. Kill their radar if you can.
Jeffy, drop wars. Drop wars.
I'm not walling it.
Okay, I think I need Foxtrot to help out too with that squad. Damn it.
We need help,
Delta. Keep pushing into their main. Delta, push into their main. The rest of you, worry about what else is going on the map. There are people north of our main. We need them down. They have a rack there. Five people. Right now. I guess they're pushing into mid. Foxtrot, worry about the people pushing into mid. You got six people in middle. Eight people in middle.
Squabby.
Kill their radar if you can. Watch out, you have a squad coming for you. Focus their radar, you have two people repairing it.
50 call?
Two people on the team repairing it.
It's 50 cal ready.
Ugh, 50 cal is not ready right now. I'll research it in a sec though. It's the next thing. Hoppy, good job. You guys, good job. Keep the pressure up on their main. Echo and Charlie, good job. Let's take care of that threat north of our main.
No, to its main.
Squire. That was late.
Thanks.
Alright, good
our
job.
Our runway's taking damage.
Enemy infantry spotted.
Get back mid, Charlie. Why are we losing it?
There's 8 people attack in mid, that's mid. Why.
Attack this target. Go mid.
Yeah, there's 4 people left in mid. 4 people left in mid.
Stay dead.
Nihia got that. Maybe we can give you the main target. People pushing okay. Their main. Keep the pressure up on their main. Make sure they can't get a vehicle factory down. Once we get 50 cal, I need vehicles
they
out.
Have one in their main.
People in mid, you gotta take care of them. You got one behind that wall, one over there.
Vehicles.
They have an APC out. Watch out. DDD squad. DDD squad. Watch out. Two APCs. An AFP and an APC out. People pushing their main. I need to kill their buildings. At least their VF. I need to keep them. Requesting
air support. Push with me.
Tanks coming in.
Okay. Alright. Foxtrot pushing to their main. You have a rack to take care of, probably. We got a heavy MG on the way.
Delta got wiped out. The pressure on their main is no longer on.
Okay, defend ruins then. Defend ruins, because they have a shit ton of vehicles heading to ruin. Delta, defend ruins. Foxtrot, try to push into their main. Echo, nice job. Yeah, one to take care of. Two to take care of, really. While you're on, I'm going to give you the individual target over there. Okay, you got a Rax to take care of too. There is one AFK, I think. That's an AFK? No, that's a turret, I think. I'm not sure.
Ruins is looking really bad. Okay. Like, really bad.
Okay, yeah, fucking save ruins. Get tanks to ruins. You have reflective right now.
Jeff, forgive me for
tanks to ruins. Light tanks. I need LTs to ruins. Delta, you better do that.
Two APCs.
I second hear you.
There's a shit ton of vehicles in ruins.
Yeah, okay. Delta get tanks. If their tanks hit ruins
there
or our main, I'm gonna ask Echo to kill spawn, okay? Actually Delta, Echo at this point, Predator kill spawn as soon as you're done building the ref.
South.
I need you mate.
Our refinery's taking damage.
You too, Valiant. Kill spawn as soon as you're done building.
Our refinery's taking damage. Attack this target.
Foxtrot, just keep pushing into their They have nothing to stop our main right now, but they're gonna get people in our main. We have 50 cal right now. We have 50 cal. 50 cal is complete.
Do you wanna get my tank?
I need help for you, Quaggon and those guys. The tanks. I need tanks out. Vision tanks, vision heavies.
Oh, engineer defusal. One sec, watch this. Oh god damn it.
I'm at turret limit right now. I cannot drop turrets if you're asking for turrets, guys. Foxtrot, push back into mid. Pressure them.
Our final is taking damage. The barracks is under attack.
Alright, we got like maybe one person over there. Nice job.
Fuck me, so many of them on the hill.
Alright, I see a lot of casualties in ruins. They see you have one vehicle inside ruins, just one person. And Blue Sky, you chase those guys. Light tanks, focus them. Focus fire them right now. I'm gonna get fission. You have repair pads outside of main, so drive back there if you need to. It'll be a good idea, because I think they're gonna try to rush main. Herbie, good job. Keep the pressure on them. They have vehicles heading to ruins. They have one vehicle in south middle, almost, I guess. Yeah, one APC outside our... No, AFP, enemy AFP. Echo, push up north.
Judging how... Yeah, this is a reflective, what they're using.
Yeah, they're going 50 cal, definitely. But we have more light tanks out. So it's just basically a light tank core. Lazy Bomb, you guys in middle, you have one target to take care of. You have two APCs, I think, moving into middle. Two APCs moving into middle from the north area. Echo, push up north, nice job. You have a vehicle to take care of, or a couple vehicles and some infantry. There's a vehicle trying to sneak behind you. Looks like he's trying to do something sneaky.
Our refinery's taking...
Requesting pickup.
Aw, goddammit, I'm a turret limit again.
There's a... Hey, barracks
down there, check it out.
Attack this target.
There's APC heading
main. Guys, don't drive tanks directly to their main. Let's try to aim for their refineries right now. Aim for their refineries if you can.
Attack this target.
Enemy APC main! Enemy APC main! Enemy APC main! It has like three people in it, but that's it. They're dropping off people right now. They're dropping off
people.
Maybe it was basically GG now.
Enemy APC south of main! He's behind the refinery at C1. He's at C1. I need him dead. I need him dead.
Cameras in our main.
I dropped a camera. Did I drop a camera? Yes, I did. I did.
You did. You did and it's working.
I did. Okay, there's no target there. There's no target there. Just kill the APC. Don't let him live.
Mid rocks.
In the meantime,
dead.
We need to push back up north. Back up north. Put the pressure on north. Keep middle. Keep middle held. We're losing the rats in middle. Yeah. Looks like it's going down to one guy. One guy. And they have that APC running around. Can't let that happen. Ruins. It looks like it's empty. I can't drop turrets for you though. I'm out of turret. I'm gonna go upgrade the chassis, and then I'm gonna go straight into homing, and then we're gonna get mediums probably.
Delta is pressuring their main.
Enemy APC that's
leave.
Full. Enemy APC that's full. North of main. Enemy APC that's full. North of main. Well, it has five people. It's not full. So mow them down. Mow them down. Mow them down.
I counted at least six vehicles in enemy main.
Yeah, keep them in their main. Keep them in their main. They're probably gonna put vehicles into ruins. Foxer, in the meantime, I need you guys to kill their refineries. Kill their refineries. Keep them low. This is a low resource map. They have a base northwest, so let's try to kill that.
I presume they're gonna go for a combined vehicle.
I'm gonna miss, don't worry about the target mid.
Foxtrot, get mobile. It's easy to score as infantry now. Foxtrot, go
mobile. I need the refinery sound. You have a squad in ruins. Four people in ruins. Four people in ruins. Delta, you should take care of that. ASAP. We have the refinery middle. Don't worry about it, guys. It's just bugging out. Okay, we got a shit ton. Four people in ruins. Five people in ruins right now. I need them to die. They have an APC sneaking behind. APC sneaking behind. APC sneaking behind. He's heading to our main probably.
Sneaking behind where?
C1, C1, south, 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 south.
The barracks is under attack.
Okay, enemy APC heading for me. Enemy APC heading for me. Echo, kill spawn. I need people.
We are on the way. Let's go. It's fine.
Okay, they're rushing me.
Just keep close to the turrets. Do not leave the turrets.
You're in a fine position there. Just
okay, we're good. I think we're good.
Stop panicking, we have plenty of turrets.
Okay, their enemies still rushing. You still have a target. You have shit tons of targets in
the refinery in the north soon.
Oh guys, they're taking ruins right now.
Enemy APC A2, man.
Enemy APC A2, 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 A2.
APC is still alive.
Mow them down. They're all in our VF. They're all in our VF. The one facing the north area.
They're swarming the ruins. Refinery A4.
Yeah, they're pretty much getting ruins at this point. That's their plan, more or less. That's their play.
Wally,
keep the refineries down. Keep the refineries down.
Wally at refinery A4.
I dropped. Sorry about that, sorry.
Drive by APC.
Qui-Gon, watch out. Qui-Gon, you gotta take cover.
A squad back. Drop your squad back.
Alright, they're gonna get some tanks out. We need to grab ruins back. Immediately. Try to get ruins back in the meantime. Don't let them get those refs up. People who don't have anything to do. Kill the refinery at Echo 4. Kill the refinery at Delta 5. Make sure they don't get refs. They're low on resources. Let's just choke them out for a little bit. They won't be able to get advanced vehicles, and at that point, we win the game. I'm gonna keep checking main.
All good.
Nothing main. We're good. They're rushing middle with tanks. Just kill them. And they're rushing.
We're fine.
There's a shit ton of fucking shit going on in ruins. Watch where their APCs are going. I'm gonna try to keep a good eye on it.
Lots of
enemy jeep. Qui-Gon, enemy jeep chasing you. Enemy jeep heading the middle. It looks like he's planting above. He's planting above right there. I'll give you a target. Alright, enemy in middle. Couple enemies, actually. They're getting a shit ton of vehicles out. People in ruins, nice shot, clear it out. You have a shit ton of targets over there. Three targets over there. Okay, five targets all over ruins in a vehicle driver, so six targets total. We have, I think, one person north of our main, I'm not sure. I can't see him.
Keep
coming.
So they can start dropping the refs.
Ruins is getting choked out.
Enemy
jeep pushing them back.
Right, I think we have too many people mid at this point. Wookie, can you check north and main?
Can you tell, Commander? We need the APC targeted in ruins.
In ruins? APC targeted?
Yeah, that's the only thing that's left. Like, there's a fucker. You see that?
They have a fucking
fuck
squad there, dude. I can't target that fucking APC.
Security, where are we?
Yeah.
Alright, I targeted him, I guess. Foxtrot, pressure their main. I'm gonna check main in the meantime. Good job. Looks like we're good. Guys, use the repair pads as much as possible.
What's the distance on DU?
That's shitty. Don't use DU. Do not use DU. Don't use DU. It's fucking terrible. Use 50 cal only.
They have
mediums,
by the way.
Go down their infantry. There's a shit ton of infantry. Like 10 infantry in ruins. Guys, keep the refineries down. Let's get the refineries down. They're trying to get ruins right now.
Research, Lolly.
Squad rev, or are you guys playing base? Foxtrot?
Got it. Thank you.
They have mediums.
We're getting mediums right now. They don't have the resources, but you guys need to keep their refs down. So good job. And we're gonna get mediums in a second. Any second now. We have to go for homing though. So remember that. Oh fuck, boys. Alright, we're winning on tickets. Keep this ticket lead up. Keep mowing them with a 50 cal. But we need to kill that APC. Freaknivish, Valiant, you guys kill that APC, please to God. We need that down.
Lolliot, we have some return down. Get your skills. Get your level 2 turrets. Level 3 turrets. And just build them. I will help you build them.
They got medium tanks.
Oh, happy, that's what I gave you, bro.
Enemy APC is retreating from the ruins. Enemy APC in ruins is dead. Only infantry left in the ruins. Let's clean this up.
Okay. Just wait up. It's
hostile AP. Wait. Hostile APC or AFV? No, never mind. He's not coming. He's just parked fucking far away. What's that over there? Commander, can you pinpoint it in, what's that, E3?
Give me a second. I'm upgrading my turrets.
Enemy armor spotted.
That's an APC.
Is down in ruins.
Never mind, enemy
APC.
Okay,
it looks like
left.
It's clear in ruins. Completely clear. Really clear. You have one infantry that's...
Freak, stop moving. I'll fix you. Oh wait, that's not you. Never mind.
Please move the vehicle a bit forward so you're not stuck.
I'm not researching.
They're pushing out jeeps.
Sorry. Getting vehicles.
Well, like, can you drop armor?
Yeah,
they've
got
never mind.
Jeeps roaming around our areas.
Okay.
There's a
jeep
right outside of
our main. Jeep at C1. Guys, I need you to check south of main, north of main. It's really quick. Oh, guys, keep the refineries down. Everyone in main, get in a tank. You have mediums with homing ML. Please get in a tank. And you have DU or 50 cal. Your choice.
Lolly,
there's one enemy
Lolly.
Killing the Delta C1 refinery. What? Whoa.
Lolly, get me a refinery, barracks, and vehicle factory in the ruins.
Refineries are already dropped. I'll give you a vehicle factory, barracks to southeast.
They apparently got ranged cannons on their meds, as far as I can tell.
Okay, We got two enemies south of our main, and there's a jeep running into main right now.
We're good.
Enemy jeep riding into main. Enemy jeep riding into main. Enemy jeep. Lazy bum, take care of it. Please, lazy bum. Please, 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 lazy bum. Please.
Off you go, Gren.
Please, God.
Don't get drive it wrong. Don't get drive it wrong.
You know what? Blood Pickle has it covered. Yeah? What else I got it for? Okay, A4, you got one medium tank right now.
Barracks is under attack. Our final receiving
damage. Not yet. Red Pack's on main.
What do you need?
Hey,
oh, sorry.
It's fine.
Fuck, man. I'm so unaware right now. Okay, Qui-Gon, clear them out. Qui-Gon, can you check A5 really quickly? I don't think you can really chase them that much. You check A5.
I don't need to be so panicked.
Guys, group your tanks. Group your tanks south of their main.
Our final is taking damage. Barracks is under attack.
I think they have an APC.
Guys, we have an APC north of our main at A3. APC, A3. A2, A3. It has 5 people coming out of it. Kill it. They're gonna try to rush in. It's fine. They'll die. They'll probably die.
APC, drive. Lower your drive.
Yeah, you pretty much cleared them out. There's no one left in main, I can see.
Oh, we're also at massive.
That's called hiding, that's why.
They are? Shit, boys.
Yeah, they're squad hiding.
Lower your drive.
Kill the APC, it's not hard.
APC is dead.
Oh, yeah, stop moving.
I saw one more person going to the barracks.
Sorry. I don't want targets on him. I can't target him. Get C1 back, get A4 back. Keep their refineries in, boys.
Thanks, bud.
Thanks for saving me, team. But we need to spread out now. We need to spread out. We're gonna have heavies soon. Just kill it. Oh, actually, that jeep has two people. Two people, Valiant. Watch out. People south of their main, keep the pressure up. You know what to do at this point. Kill the repair pad so they can't get vehicles out. I need Blood Pickle. Actually, can you build a repair pad? If one never gets
a
charge.
I'll build one round.
It's up to you. You don't have to build it. It's just, I recommend it so my vehicle's gonna retreat that way as well. They have an enemy medium.
Kill the right on.
Enemy medium sniping me with a range cannon. He's being gay. It's just an enemy medium outside of main. At level. Okay, guys. Alright, guys. Just pressure them in their main. Let's end this. We need to get C1 back. Actually, we have C1. Never mind. We need A4. So kill A4. Other than that, someone babysit me. That's it. That's pretty much the game.
I am babysitting you.
Game's over.
I'm babysitting.
Have a little bit. Yeah, that sounds good. They have a lot of mediums out. If you kill their vehicle factory, eventually their mediums will, their supply of mediums will go down.
They're
going to lose the game.
They will try to rush our main, so be mindful of that. And don't panic when they do, Lolliot. Just stay in
the middle. I know. Refinery, we need a refinery. C1.
We actually got a lot of medium tanks.
We have the refinery C1. Yeah, two people climbing up to you guys in the south hill.
Guys, pay attention, they actually got a lot of medium tanks.
It's homing me for cold damage.
Push up on for Hoppy.
I got nothing in the hill.
I don't see it.
We have heavies in 60 seconds. They pretty much aren't getting research right now. I'm gonna go probably nukes, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm not sure.
I don't think we need nukes. Yeah, I know they have no radar, so they're not getting research. Do you guys want nukes, or do you want actual, like, better weapons?
I think nukes is fine. Or you can get upgraded turrets.
Okay.
Lolia, do you want to drop me another?
Guys, we have A4 and C1, don't worry about it. We have the refs, it's just bugging out right now. Seize your main.
Lolia, get upgraded turrets after this. Only one.
Okay, you're right. I'm getting upgraded turrets, you're right. Let's fucking get that shit.
Well, you know, you don't have to take a look at the front line, just take a look around the main base.
There was an empty medium tank sitting around here. I'm gonna repair it.
Our final is taking damage.
You got nothing in ruins, don't worry about it. No targets in ruins. They have an enemy NPC sneaking to the right, sneaking to the right of Echo 5, somebody... I think. Oh no, it's down. Never mind, it's down, it's down, it's down.
Can somebody tell me the console command to recycle all engineer walls?
Just switch,
only you know
if you go to the barracks, just switch to a different class and come back.
Yeah, I'm not next to a fucking wreck.
It's EMP underscore ENG underscore recycle underscore walls, according to DDD. DDD!
Thank you.
Guys, don't let them get their refinery up south of their main. Also, look at where their APCs are coming out. Qui-Gon, focus their APC. Do not let them get that APC. Don't worry about the medium. I don't care if you die. We have 7k resources. We can win the game at this point. Just play this well. I'm good at main. Honestly, I would suspect a ninja at C1. That's the best they could do, but we have the camera there.
No way, you can get to him over here. Impossible.
Okay, Lodi, I know I want you to just drive around. You can do anything, just drive around.
Oh shoot.
Damn it, max turret limit. I hate this shit.
Vehicle factory.
Maybe you should drop some turret with the repair pads, actually. Like,
closer? Okay, just take care of their men. Take care of their men.
Good time in the game to get turrets come.
Yeah, great time in the game to get turrets. They might rush me. Who knows? Look at their APC. Look at their fucking shit. Kill that shit. Don't let that shit live. That's their only hope. Boys, that's their only hope. Kill that APC. Losing sound again. Damn it.
Maria drive.
Okay, we're good on me. I'm good. I don't see any of them.
You're good.
You're fucking great, dude.
Zoom ammo.
Maria, I don't feel like you're drive.
I'm throwing the game. I'm dropping radars, boys. This game's fucking over. Why are we losing the radar? Why are we losing? Oh wait, no. That's a radar on their base. Never mind. Don't build the fucking radars. It's a joke. It's a joke, boys. Most of them in the wrecks. Okay. Hey, someone check A5 really quickly. Yolo, can you check A5 before you drive to their main?
Jeffy, A5. Squad.
Comms up there, don't worry about him, just kill their main. Demoralize him if you have to.
He's actually going stuck.
See if we can't get a vehicle parked.
Oh, Yolo, you got no targets, you can head to their main now. You're good, just head to their main.
Okay, if you're interested in murdering their comms, you can go and do that.
The fuck their comm, dude. Just fucking... Actually, you can end their comm right now if you want. Guys, their comm is at the south out Echo 3. Just aim at their comm at Echo 3 now. We're stunned pretty much by Herbie. Aim at their comm. End the game now.
Wow, Reg.
Those are my walls!
Nice work, guys. Very well played.
Good job, guys.
Flawless victory.
Very well played, team. Really so proud
lesson.
Of this team. You guys did it. We freaking won 2 in a row for
one. Number one!
Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar!
Allahu Akbar! I'm not bad.
So is X-Ray like an actual clan from this game that have
User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel.
Nice work, everyone. Very impressive work.
That's it, right?
GG.
That's I like the way we played this.
I like the way I carried everybody.
Fuck off, Panda.
Yeah, this game seemed a lot more smooth than the others. We did really well.
How were the squad channels? How'd those work out for you guys?
I think it was okay.
Also, seriously, the lag is real. I couldn't do anything.
I was lagging in combi.
Yeah,
I was lagging as well.
Server guys, what do you expect?
I got lags too.
It was just stupid server. Epic lag.
You get near the whole tank.
So it looks like your hard work and dedication paid off, Quebec. Congratulations, you didn't suck.
We did it, Quebecois.
You see how hard we built those buildings?
Did you lose last week?
The refineries.
Dude, that 50 cal raped them.
Yeah,
see that ticket
lead?
That's because I wasn't playing last week. That's what it is. I've played every game and won.
I don't think that Midbridge is a map that is won by Riflemen, but one could make the argument that Duststorm is a map that is won by Riflemen, and that you guys perhaps had a few more Riflemen than they did.
I wouldn't even consider myself a Rifleman. I just play.
They have many more Riflemen than
they did. Shut the fuck up.
Can I be ported back to my own channel?
We had better than that's the thing.
Vampire time is over. Everybody go home.
Thank you guys for showing up. That was a lot of fun. Also, thanks to the people who made it happen. Because if it didn't happen, I would have been a depressed little boy and I would have probably hung myself.
Yeah, guys, let's everyone thank Trickster, right?
Everyone give yourself a pat on the back. We did a good job.
Yeah,
except for, whoever
except
was lowest on the scoreboard, Lazy Bum. Kappa.
Seeing any lag? Were you guys, like, lagging out at the end?
I was lagging in my comm view, actually.
To be fair, there was that many projectiles.
Both teams went for salvo homing and were just kind of lobbing missiles at each other, like 100 of them in one place.
Yeah, there's the missiles in the air.
The sound engine sort of died a little bit.
There's at least 10 chasing me at any time.
Yeah, I kind of tried not to hover over their main with my comm view because I was.
I mean, obviously, I'm sure that Vicky's server would not have crashed under that load.
This didn't crash.
Except that it would have.
New server is almost the same as the old one. It's just not got the same net connection in the sense that it's not as close. Like I would expect everyone from like New York and shit like that to be getting like an extra 20 ping. That should be the only difference.
How does the transatlantic internet connection work? Like when does
from
that go
New
across?
York to London, pretty much.
Goes from New York to London. So why do you get more ping to London than you do to
when Paris? You have a different ISP, you will have or the where the server is hosted and you have a different ISP behind that. You might have a different dedicated zone than the other hoster had before. And that means it's getting routed differently. It might be slower.
Different route, basically.
I don't know what you just said, but anyway, what were you saying, Slade?
Huh? I was just wondering, like, because it's a shorter physical cable, you know, obviously the routing could change around, but you would expect that the move to London of the server would actually... Well, it's not London.
No, it's moving from London now. It was London, now it's in, like, Portsmouth or some shit.
Oh, right, Portsmouth. Well, that explains things.
Like, for us, it's different because we're not using fiber optic all the way because we're going through the whole UK system.
Yeah.
Like, there's some main backbones, there's like level 3.
I dare say that the London to wherever your server was in France connection is faster than the London to Portsmouth connection.
Potentially, yeah. But I don't know where they actually come in. The connection to France was okay, but that server was actually garbage. Like, the server we've got now is essentially almost the same server, it's just like half the price. Candles and Angry are helping
Speaking out. Speaking of garbage, good job, Loliot.
Fuck off.
User joined. Loliot, get carried. Get good, right?
Get good.
Yeah, Loliot definitely got carried.
What is this?
Foxtrot.
Fucking, I've got to say though, like, they sent, in that last match, they sent like 10 people to the northwest. And I was just... I mean, they redirected. It was mostly people who had been redirected after they had died mid. But instead of putting the main base and getting a VF up really quickly and sending out two APCs to someone on the map,